5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Definition of merchandising. The merchandising is known to the persons specially involved in garments trade. The term merchandising has been derived from the merchandise. Merchandise means goods that are bought and sold. The term merchandising may be defined as person who merchandises the goods, specifically for export purposes. Garments merchandising means buying raw materials and accessories, producing garments, maintaining required quality level and exporting the garments within schedule time. Merchandiser is he who builds a relationship with the buyer and acts as a seller. He plays a vital role in an organization in a sense that he bears more responsibility than others in regards to execution of an order. The responsibilities that he bears on the jobs are as follows. He represents as a buyer to the factory. He represents as a seller to the buyers. He inspects quality as a buyer from the buyer's point of view. He looks into the business to flourish more in future. He tries to offer the deal more competitive without compromising the quality. His object is to satisfy the buyers to progress more of the future business. Job list of a merchandiser inquiries. 1. On receiving an inquiry, yes, the merchandiser must prepare a checklist and immediately forward all information to 3 factories from the approved factory list for pricing. 2. The merchandiser must make sure that the factory specializes in the item being priced and has worked with the client before. 3. If it is a new client, then the merchandiser must discuss the inquiry, yes, with the department head before sending out the inquiry, yes. Quoting prices. 1. Prices must be sent within 1 to 2 days of receiving the inquiry. 2. All inquiries must be entered into the new development sheet. 3. Based on the lowest price, the merchandiser must order a proto sample. Minimum 2 pieces must be ordered. 1 sample for the customer and 1 office sample. 4. Before quoting any prices to the customer, the merchandiser should get all prices approved by the head of merchandising or managing director. 5. If renegotiation is required, then involve the department head, head of merchandising and managing director so that the best prices are finalized with the factories. 6. Final quoted price must be updated on the new development sheet. Proto samples. Upon receipt of buyer's specification, a thorough check should be conducted for precision. Obtain explanation from buyer for anything considered vague. Forward the specification sheets / pattern to the selected supplier with all the explanation of specifications and technicalities on as and when received basis and update records. Ensure timely availability of fabric. Follow up with the supplier to provide the sample latest within 2 days or local accessories and fabrics. In case of imported items, maximum 12 days. Upon receipt of the sample from the supplier, thoroughly check the styling, measurement if any, stitching, quality of the fabric, fabric construction / GSM, hand feel, washing standard, finishing of the sample and accessories if any, and ensure compliance of the samples as per customer's specifications. The departmental head will give final approval. At least 5 pieces of each sample should be developed. 1 for merchandisers, 1 for the quality controller, 1 for production, 1 for the production manager and 1 for the buyer. Go prepare proto sample checking sheet and attach with the checklist format attached. Go put duly filled sample card on the sample, format enclosed. Go forward the samples as and when received basis and advise customer accordingly with all the details of dispatch. Go follow with the customers for approval / comments. Go once approved, advise supplier as well as head of quality control. Go update order checklist. Format enclosed. Go update the Excel sheet accordingly. Format enclosed. Order placement. Once an order is placed, the merchandise manager should fill out a PO checklist. All missing information with regards to the PO will be forwarded to the buyer within 1 day of receiving the PO. A complete PO package must be prepared and sent to the factory within 24 hours of receipt of order from customer with a copy of PO to commercial department. Prepare a projected production plan and forward the same to the head of quality control and to the related suppliers. The schedule should comprise of expected dates for fabric quality check, ILD, IPC, MPC and Friday. Prepare a projected sample plan and forward the same to the related supplier with a copy to the head of department. PO package for factory. So a new PO package for the factory must include the following: the original PO sheet, O spec, sketch and workman sheet, O color print artwork, lab dip, original fabric swatch and original trim card. The original sample, if available within 1 day of receipt of a new order, the merchandise manager must call for a pre-production internal meeting. The following people must attend this meeting: the head of operation, the merchandise manager, CACCD, related merchandiser, D head of QA department, EQA personnel, F internal QA personnel. At the meeting, the merchandiser will issue all information with regards to the order. This information includes O PO sheet copy, O spec sheet with all related information, O lab dip card, print artwork, trims card, etc. O original fabric swatch if available, O proto sample, lab dip slash print strike off, O follow up the sample color with the buyer for lab DIPs. O upon receipt of sample from the buyer, immediately send a replica to the buyer. O follow up with the buyer for approved of the sample. O obtain maximum numbers of lab DIPs 3 per color. So follow with the buyer for approval slash comments. So if sample are okay, then go for the next process. If the buyer are not satisfied, then the whole process are start again. Go update order checklist, format enclosed. Go update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Size set samples, follow up with the size set options with actual fabric. So at least 5 pieces of each sample should be developed. One for merchandisers, one for the quality controller, one for production, one for the production manager and one for the buyer. O thoroughly check the spiling, measurement if any stitching, quality of the fabric, fabric construction slash GSM, hand feel, washing standard, finishing of the sample and accessories if any. O prepare size set format sheet and attach with the checklist, format attached. O head of department will give the final approval prior sending the samples to the buyers. So ensure that buyer receive the samples as per their precise requirement. So follow with the buyer for approval slash comments. So upon receipt of approval, advise supplier and quality control head. Go update order checklist, format enclosed. Go update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Obtain actual production schedule from the supplier. Make sure the schedule is in accordance with the shipment date. Sample accessories. So upon receipt of buyer's accessories, a thorough check should be conducted for precision. So factories will be responsible for the selection of accessories suppliers. So follow up with the supplier and quality control for prompt delivery of accessories for local max 4 days, for imported max 12 days. So obtain for sets of samples of all accessories with at least 3 different options from the suppliers. One for merchandisers, one for the customers, one for the quality control, and one for the suppliers for future references. So upon receipt of samples from the suppliers, match these against buyer specifications. O thoroughly check with the original slash instructions received from the buyer: artwork, color, quality, sewing allowance, barcode, price tags, etc. O prepared accessories format sheet, format attached. O head of department will give the final approval prior sending the samples to the buyers. O prepare at least 2 synergy trim slash accessories cards. One for buyer and one for merchandiser. So ensure that buyer receive the samples as per their precise requirement. Go update order checklist, format enclosed. Go update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Pre-production samples, follow up with the buyer for prompt delivery of pre-production sample maximum 2 days. So obtain for sets of pre-production samples from the suppliers. One for merchandisers, one for the sample storeroom, one for the quality control, and one for the buyer for future references. So pre-production sample in all size sets should be available to the merchandisers at least 5 days before the start of actual production. So upon receipt of samples from the buyer, match these against buyer specifications. Oh, thoroughly check the spiling, measurement, stitching, quality of the fabric, fabric construction / GSM, hand feel, washing standard, finishing of the sample and accessories. Oh, prepare pages sample format sheet, format attached. Oh, head of department will give the final approval prior sending the samples to the Oh buyers. Oh, ensure that buyer receive the samples as per their precise requirement. Oh, follow with the buyer for approval / comments. Oh, update order checklist, format enclosed. Oh, update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Die lots, oh, follow up with the supplier and quality control for the delivery of die lot. Oh, die lot should be available 6x6 for every roll to the merchandisers at least 5 days before the start of actual production. So upon receipt of samples from the buyer, forward the same to lab for lab test and match these against buyer specifications. Oh, thoroughly see the color standard, color fastness, shrinkage, GSM / construction, hang feel, fabric quality, knitting tension, liquid etc. So receive die lot sample format sheet from lab, format attached. Oh, head of department will give the final approval prior sending the samples to the buyers. Go update order checklist, format enclosed. Go update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Bulk accessories, follow up with the supplier for the delivery of bulk accessories. Oh, these accessories should be available to the merchandisers at least 5 days before the start of actual production. So upon receipt, match these against buyer specifications. Oh, thoroughly check the accessories color and quality if trimmed against buyer's comments. Oh, prepare bulk accessories format sheet, format attached. Oh, head of department will give the final approval prior sending the samples to the buyers. Oh, update order checklist, format enclosed. Oh, update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Production, once sampling is completed, head of concern merchandiser forwards the order file to the head of quality control along with the approved sample and copy of projected production schedule. Make sure the file is forwarded at least 5 days before start of actual production. The meeting should be conducted between the head of merchandising department, concern merchandiser, head of quality control and quality control officer production discussing all the details of order. Obtain an instruction sheet covering all the required information from the quality control officer and approve. Shipment / salesman samples, so inform head of quality control for shipment sample. So obtain 2 sets of shipment samples from the quality control department of all sizes covering all colors or as specified by the buyer. 1 or 2 pieces to be provided to concerned merchandiser and all remaining to manager administration. Go in case where buyer requires shipment samples, receive 1 complete set from quality control. So shipment samples should be available to the merchandisers the next day of Friday. So upon receipt of samples, conduct a thorough check and match these against buyer specifications. Oh, thoroughly check the getup, spiling, stitching, fabric quality, fabric construction / GSM, hand feel, washing standard, finishing, and accessories. Oh, prepare shipment sample format sheet. Oh, head of department will give the final approval. Oh, ensure that buyer receive the samples as per their precise requirement. Oh, forward 1 set of shipment samples to administration department. Oh, keep remaining samples in the department for future use and maintain a register. Oh, update order checklist, format enclosed. Oh, update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Delivery and commercial department, regular follow-up is essential too. So ensure goods are handed over to the forwarder. So ensure the forwarder books space / flight for timely delivery of goods. So ensure stamping of goods is conducted. So ensure the date of departure is as per the booking. So obtain vessel / flight details from commercial department and advise buyer. So receive acknowledgement of goods from buyer. So update order checklist, format enclosed. So update the Excel sheet accordingly, format enclosed. Documentation, conduct regular follow-up with commercial department and supplier for the timely delivery of all the below mentioned documents to the buyer. O packing list, O commercial invoice, O GSP, O country of origin certificate, O annexure III for Mexico shipment must be obtained 1 month prior shipment, O country of origin certificate attested from Argentina and embassy in India for O Argentina shipment must be obtained 1 month prior shipment, O bill of lading / master airway bill is sent from supplier's bank to buyer's bank only. So inspection certificate, oh, all these documents are required to be sent to the buyer first via email or fax and then original via courier, You'll receive acknowledgement of documents from by